And we in Britain know all about it, too. Flooding's been extensive in many parts of the south of England. A typical example is in the Guildford area and the town itself. Day after day of heavy rain caused rivers to overflow, and as you see, the result has been, well, distinctly damp.